So, you're a tree-hugging, trash-recycling, planet-fucker. You must be so proud of yourself. But let me make this clear. I will bitch-slap Mother Nature if it gets me an arrest, okay? I don't give a fuck about your wheezing, asthmatic, grandchildren, or the quality of air they breathe. Remember, you are a man in blue, not a condescending prick in green. Now, next on our list, and think deeply before answering and before speaking. You gonna play the innocent virgin, or are you gonna play the big man on campus player? Huh?